So today I'm going to be summarizing the topic of granuloma. So what is granuloma? It is a mass of granulation tissue and which is seen when there is chronic form of inflammation. Now, what is it? What it is made up of? It is made up of your activated macrophages, T lymphocytes, and sometimes centrally necrosis region. Now, this is granuloma is of two types, and first type is foreign body, that is non-immune form, and immune type, that is in foreign body there is no immune response, so it is called just foreign body, and it is because of the like something like talc and sutures, and immune is by microbes and your self antigen. Now I'm going to talk about the histopathological picture of your granuloma. So basically you see two types of giant cells. In foreign body, the giant cell look like this, which have the centrally darker region, and the other one that are also called Langerhans type giant cells, you can see the structure of them will be like this, and they are found in immune type. So there are many diseases in which they are found in, and but I'm gonna name you some few important and that are common. So the few important ones are your tuberculosis, leprosy, your sarcoidosis, syphilis.